Thank you. Thank God you're alive!
Told you not to worry, Snoke. He's tough like me.
Beckett, Keegan and Manny are en route. We're gonna try to link up at the stadium, but the streets are a mess, so we have to improvise.
What the hell was that place anyway? What a damn hospital, that's for sure.
You got me, Top. I'm just glad to be out of there.
That facility was built as part of Project Harbinger, to turn candidates like you into replica commanders. Although it hasn't worked out too well, as Sergeant Beckett can attest.
You still eavesdropping on us?
Sip it and listen, honey cakes. Genevieve Aristide thinks she can contain Alma, but her plan is going to...